As you saw from the previous scene, my Nitro Evader ST broke. When it jumped, it went upside down and hit head-on at the front shock tower, which is connected to the chassis by the front turnbuckle. Since there isn't much give, it broke close to where it was connected. The front shock tower also supports the front suspension, so you can see that the car cannot run without it.